This chapter is about the mesh deform modifier. And the mesh deform modifier mesh. If I were to go in form, you need to put off the modifier. It's eat up and actually took lattice. As opposed to look at that might come from form in combination with what you can see when it comes to. So the deformation is the same as well. I prepare key and make it 100%. You can see they are exactly the same, and just so the deformation is the same as well, I prepared the same thing with the cubes. So I'll just put all of these to 100%, and you can see this one has been bound with dynamic keys. And this, the dynamic option would correct that. For example, if I were to use the mesh deform in combination with other deforming modifiers, the dynamic option would actually help to correct that. And probably the biggest difference between dynamic and not dynamic, you can see when it comes to shape keys. I have here prepared two shape keys. If I use the shape key and make it 100%, you can choose mesh deform modifier, and it mesh deform modifier. In a previous, it into a forming modifier. If I let's choose cube.002. And with the lattice modifier, if I were to go into edit mode right now, I could deform the mesh already. But that doesn't work with a mesh deform. You need to press bind first. So let's have a look at those two options first. Precision obviously controls the precision of the mod much. And if you deform, for example, that'll form my mesh here.